By the time a tooth actually starts to hurt, the problem is quite severe. Most types of dental diseases are not painful in the early stages and are not visible to the naked eye. That's why we like to see you every 6 months to make sure we can pick up these things early on. It's cheaper and less painful than waiting for it to start hurting.